Exclusively Brad-centric is Brad. It's a Brad world, whatever it's called. Brad's father has had an accident, and it's caused Brad to do a lot of self-reflection and come to a personal discovery.
To dress like something she would wear to school.